Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to enable the Microsoft Virtual Wi-Fi mini port adapter on your Windows computer. So hopefully this should be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's jump right into it. So we're going to start by left clicking on the start button one time. You want to type in CMD. Best match should come back with command prompt. You just want to right click on that and then left click on run as administrator. If you receive a user account control prompt, you want to just left click on yes here. Now I'm going to have a command pasted in the description of the video. I want you guys to copy it and then go up to this top bar here of the command prompt, right click on it one time, and then go down and left click on edit, and then left click on paste. Then you want to hit enter. Once you're done with that, I would suggest restarting your computer, and hopefully the issue has been resolved. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. I do hope I was able to help you guys out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next video.